Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. A very good evening to us in this video. I think after a very long time, I think we are covering about Birla Software Limited. Basically, the quarter four is going to come, and from now on, we are going to discuss many stocks and many of the recent expectations, changes in shareholding pattern, and the stock which has already given a huge return to many shareholders is now at the resistance mark. I think the coverage that we started basically in the price of around 170 or 180 rupees. Right now 274. After the quarter two result on the Monday, it was opening day. The share made a high of 284. From that level, it came downwards and nearing to $1 billion market capital, and which it test today also. The resistance 278. I think it has been a long resistance. I think the day when it crossed 284 also, or the day when it crossed 279 2 days back, the resistance at 278 is creating a bit of main impact we are going to see here. And but I believe the main important point that we need to focus here is that how this COVID pandemic is going to help this company, because I believe this kind of initiatives, I think I have started to cover this kind of initiatives months back. And why I started, because I said this simple thing: COVID case could be increasing, the US dollar should increase, because the government of India or this government is printing money in order to, what is the so-called, this is a gap of this nation development. So obviously when you print more money, the depreciation of currency starts, so which is very beneficial for many IT companies. That's why I said, even if lockdown comes, people want to go digital. This digital, you need IT companies, and added to it, I mean, people usually call it like adding fuel to the fire. And that, like, this dollar also kept on increasing, 73 rupees or 74 rupees per INR. That is an incremental value growth that you are getting for many IT companies. So even though if any lockdown comes, and it has already been imposed by many states, and we say already believe is creating a bit of impact in the IT industry, because people want IT sector and people believe in IT sector. But we need to be careful here. What is the carefulness? I will explain to you clearly. But before that, let me show you the shareholding pattern. The shareholding pattern has come for March. Surprisingly, what you know, friends, I think the mutual funds increasing the stake. If you see March 19, and this is pure important thing. March 2019, mutual funds were just holding 3.48% stake in Birla Software Limited. Right now, mutual funds holding 15.38%. In the previous quarter, they are holding 14.54%, and this quarter, they are holding 15.38%. Within 1 year, mutual funds have increased their shareholding by 5 times. And that is a very important point of factor that we need to note. I think I have set a target of around 300. Usually, I don't say about this share price target, but I believe this level of valuation could be sustainable by these companies. I believe if that is going to the case, and if any lockdown things or if any digital moves are going to come, and recently also Birla sort of joined the Reverse Sand, and already explained in my Telegram channel also. By the way, if you want to join my Telegram channel, the link is in the description below. Click it and join it, and as well as click the subscribe button also. But I believe the point of main discussion here, I think there's a very critical difference between what has happened in 2000 and 2001 and what is happening right now. 2001 was the year where the many IT companies were listed with basic knowledge or without basic knowledge. Many companies exploited anything, looted the people money, and then the company just off anything. But I believe if you clearly focus right now, which ones are holding up, which ones are increasing their stake to up to 15%, and if you clearly notice what is happening, the shares has started to increase in the open market. If any good performance is going to come, the real value addition should be very much from this level that you are expecting. Thank you, friends, and bye.